November 23rd.
p.m. Lomé, Togo.
Finished deplaning. Passengers who got out of this place refueled. Now onward to the next flight. Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. Well, because of the window, there's a focus issue. But there's nothing I can do about it. Hopefully it just focuses shortly.
The emergency exit signs help you to lock at the exits.
Yep,
take a moment to look at the nearest sign you should be behind you. In the event of an emergency evacuation, leave the aircraft following seat mounted skip as lights.
Again, it's November 23, 2019, Lomé, Togo, about to take off. Temperature is about 88 degrees Fahrenheit.
If there is an overwater emergency, put your life vest on, connect the buckles, and pull the strap tight. Inflate as you leave the plane by pulling the red toggle or blowing into the tubes. The light will come on when in contact with water or by pulling the plug on the battery. The crew will provide dive vests for infants. The main door skip slides may be used as a flotation device. Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for takeoff, may I now remind you to fasten your seat belts, keep your seats, bags, tray tables, and leg rests in an upright position. Please refer the safety card in front of you.